Hi, Jaden. You're still mad? Look at that shirt. It says, "Dad is my hero." Uh-oh, you still don't like school?
No.
No good, Jaden.
But the teacher said you did beautiful today.
No.
Hi, guys. It is Friday, and today I did not start my morning so good. Jaden did not want to go to school. Like I said, the first 2 days of pre-K, he went only for half day. So he started going on full day. Thursday, he did not go to school because he woke up with a cold. So he was so happy that he didn't go to school. And the reason is because he doesn't like nap times. They said that they have nap times for 40 minutes. And that was the reason he didn't want to go today. I have a little video that I recorded while my husband was going downstairs to leave him. He went crying. I actually feel bad, you know, because I started crying. I also on Wednesday when the teacher Wednesday, he went to school and the teacher told me that he didn't have a good day, that he was crying, and that he was really upset. So when I asked him why were you crying, he told me it was because he said, "Mommy, I really love you and I have you always in my heart." That broke my heart. Sunday night when my husband came from work, I told him, and I was crying, I told him, why does, you know, my son gotta grow up, why he has to go to school, why he has to go to full day, why can't he just go part-time? My husband, you know, he was also sad, but he's like, that's life, you know, you just gotta let go. So today and Wednesday has been like a rough day. So yesterday, so I was telling him to go to sleep already, and he's like, I don't want to go to sleep because I know when I wake up, I'm gonna go to school. So he was really upset. Today morning was just like crazy. He went to the closet, he wanted to hide, and his father basically had to carry him to go to school. So he went really crying, and that broke my heart. So I just, then after that, I did lunch already. He's gonna eat spaghetti with rice. That's what I did for him, spaghetti with chicken. So I'm gonna go pick him up. It's already 2. He gets out at 2:50, so I have to be out by 2:40 from here. So hopefully, you know, it's good news and he's happy, and hopefully he'll get used to the school, because, you know, it's gonna be hard for me to deal with him. So in that side, thank God I didn't go to college, because if I would have went, I would have had to miss already a day of school, and that's not good. And so after I finished, I did my lunch, I went to the library. I was at the library like for almost an hour. I did a little reading and I went to the computer for a little while. And, you know, it was good, but, you know, like inside my heart, I'm broken. Like, I don't know how to tell you guys. Like, I feel like I'm naked, like something is missing on me. Like, I feel lost. Like, I don't know if any other mommies feel that way when their kids go away. Like, Jaden has been there with me for 4 years, and for him not to be with me, it's just gonna take so long for me to get used to it. I'm sorry, guys. I don't know, I feel so emotional, but I don't know, it's part of growing up, I guess one day I'm just gonna see him graduating from high school, going to college. I just hope I have the opportunity to see him like that, you know. I have a lot of faith that I am gonna, you know, live long, and I'm gonna see my son become a professional guy and with a good career, a good man with good values. So that was my story of the day. I'll see if I could record later to see what happens. The two books I'm reading, I pick at the library. This one is called One Perfect Word. It's basically about, her name is Debbie McComber, and it's first New York Times bestseller. And it's actually a nice book. It talks about her life and what words mean. So I'm already in page 35. It's really a good book, and it has a little bit verses of the Bible. So it's really nice and it's really helpful, you know, if anything. And this one is, I'm going to start reading. I picked it today. It's The Myth of Happiness. And what should make you happy but doesn't? What shouldn't make you happy but does? It sounds interesting. I read the back of it. It talks about how people, you know, going through depression or going through hardship moments, they're going through family situation, and then people think just, you know, that's the end of it. But they don't realize that after those things is what brings you happiness. I don't know, I didn't read the book, but it seems like it's gonna be like that. So I can't wait to tell you guys what is, you know, if the book was good or not, but I'll tell you guys. Thanks for listening to me. Let's see, I'm gonna go pick up Jaden now, and let's hope.
Whoa!
Jaden, are you gonna eat with that spoon? Jaden, are you gonna eat with that spoon? Jaden, it was a joke. You're not supposed to eat with that spoon. You're so funny. You eat with the fur. I was just trying to be funny. No, stop. So today, guys, I hope you guys enjoy my video. Please give a like and please subscribe. And I don't want that to make the video longer, so that's the reason why I'm not gonna do it at night time. So thanks for watching, and thank you for the new subscribers. Bye! Bye.